this is a quick tutorial on how to apply the sole protectors. So we're going to take them out of the package, and then you're going to need a marker to trace on the paper side. You cut it out, and then boom, you peel it off and put it on the sole of the sneaker. Smooth it out a little bit, and then we're going to heat it up with either a heat gun or blow dryer. Now you're prepared for 30 plus days of worry-free wear.